and sit and watch a Braves game. Woo! Yes, I'm that old.
You're still hot.
So the Braves from the World Series, this beautiful blonde-headed girl comes walking through the door, and I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna meet her. She had no idea I was in the band. I was actually playing drums that night because our drummer was, he was on vacation up in Seattle or somewhere like that. And so when it was time for us to go back from break, we went back up on stage, and this was the very first song she ever heard me sing. So I'm going to sing this one, and we're going to send it out. Like I said, I love history. 30 years ago, 2 days ago, we lost, in my opinion, one of the greatest singers of all time. Definitely one of the greatest country music voices. And this is one of my favorite songs of his. I know you loved him.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
A long time ago. Don't close your eyes.